This Florida man might be Lincoln's last living descendant, and he really doesn't want to talk about it. His name is Timothy, and his father was Lincoln's great-grandson. So that would make him Lincoln's great-great-grandson, right? Well, it's actually not that simple. You see, his father had a vasectomy years before he was born. So this means one of two things. The vasectomy failed, and Timothy is related to Lincoln, or his mother had an affair.